No, no, no. I don't want a red one. I don't want a red one.
Oh.
This is bad.
Take another bite of this one, baby. This is the best one.
It's really good. You should try this one. This one's not that hot. Mm. Just give her a tiny piece. Not this piece.
No.
Not the cheese.
I want it with the cheese.
Okay. Yeah, there you go. God, it's so freaking good, baby. You are the man, baby. Holy shit. Oh my God.
There's a lot of good flavor in there, isn't it, sweetheart? With a little bit of heat. Is it what makes your nose kind of run?
Yeah. This is like the most impressive.
I have another bite.
When it makes your nose run, that's when it's really good for your body.
This is the most impressive thing I've ever
made. It's making my nose run. I don't want that one.
Okay.
I'll actually have a teeny tiny little bite. If it has hot.
This one's too salty.
I'll steal this one, okay?
Here.
I'll taste that one. Here, you have this one.
That's
the other one.
Put hot sauce on it. Put hot sauce on it. See, I told you it has too much salt.
Oh, yeah, it's really good. I see what she means.
It's too much salt.
I'm so full. How am I so full from just chilies? And cheese. God.
You want to buy this one?
So good.
You just tried the very end. You need to try some with cheese because there's no cheese in the end. Hold on. I'll be even more cheese in this bite.
Chili on that bite.
Some sauce?
Yeah. Chili, chili. You guys are starting to make me like chili. Chili.
I haven't gotten a bite yet of this one, honey.
Okay, I'm full. Goat milk and chilies. The best dinner ever. Chili rellenos. I don't know, I mean, it's the freaking peppers that we had last night in the olive oil, the over those smoked, so smoked peppers and roasted peppers. You roasted them with
roasted red peppers.
Okay, roasted red peppers in a sauce. What do you call those? Like in the olive oil brine with garlic?
Marinade.
Oh yeah. What are they called? Roasted red pepper
roasted red
marinade.
Peppers.
Okay.
They're always in there.
And then what's it called? The one with the bacon on it.
Well, that's just jalapeno bacon cheese hors d'oeuvre.
You didn't tell us what an exciting time this harvest was gonna be. Oh my God. I didn't think I was gonna be eating like many of the peppers.
My peppers all year.
Now I know why he gets so mad.
Just beating him when he gets in my garden box.
Whatever. And the chickens have been getting in the garden box too. Like we've lost a lot of peppers due to the chickens and Indy. Our dog goes and buries bones in the garden and the chickens get up there.
The ants is what took most of the peppers.
Oh, the ants too. Living in South Salt Lake, the ants are really bad.
The ants weren't real. I wish bugs weren't real. Except bees. We want bees to be real.
Yeah, but everything needs something to eat. It all satisfies this great circle of life. Like
frogs need flies to eat.
Wow, this is the red pepper fest.
I love the red peppers. Oh, yes, my parents give me a
little bit. Oh my God, I want to make this again soon, baby.
Do it again.
Only if my parents give me a little bit of advice, then
so
it makes you healthier.
God, baby, this is so...
Butter,
he has so, like, God, he has so many things you just pull out of your sleeve. It's insane. That stuff we don't even...
What are you doing?
And you can eat that.
Not just like that. Not just like a powder from you. Choke on it. Why don't you like...
No, we'll do the thing where we'll feed him this and then... If you can whistle in 60 seconds, we'll pay him $5. You ever do that? It's like something I did in the Scouts with a saltine cracker. You each eat a saltine cracker, and the first one to whistle gets the candy.
No,
because a saltine cracker makes your mouth so dry, you can't whistle.
Oh, whoa. Oh my God.
Let's cook this cheese.
Red pepper.
Cook this cheese, okay? Because maybe some of the eggs got on it. Okay.
Okay. Red pepper kiss.
I bet that tastes good.
Fiery kiss. Warm, juicy. Red pepper kiss. Ninja Warrior class.
No, it was only
okay.
I'm choking on this.
So, while my daughter does the dishes.
Oh, do you want a milk, baby?
I need to process these other peppers, honey.
Okay.